Here's Margaritaville at night, all lit up. Just wanted you to see it. I'm driving one more time past it so you can get, this is the Gatlinburg Margaritaville Resort and Spa with Landshark Bar and Grill.
Spa. So if you book, you want a massage or hydrotherapy, anything like that, put some mud on your face, pay $200, this is where you want to go. Pretty cool. 5 o'clock somewhere, baby. That is nice. And again, this is Gatlinburg. Just check this out. This gives you an idea. Just giving you a bird's eye view so you can get an idea of how nice this place is. Guys, this is part of Margaritaville. It's Landshark Bar and Grill. And what I hear, the food is fabulous. And again, here's your hotel in Gatlinburg. And right here is this gorgeous restaurant, which back end is in Margaritaville. The front end is on the strip of Gatlinburg. So it's a great, great location. And the food is phenomenal. Guys, Margaritaville is just catty corner, which is across the street from Anakista, which is an awesome chairlift going all the way up this mountain. And the views are spectacular. So it just kind of gives you some insight of the location. Again, you have Ripley's Aquarium, you have Joe's Cantina right in front, no way. You're right in the heart of Gatlinburg. You really are. So if you want to stay in Gatlinburg, you really can't go wrong with Margaritaville. It's awesome. Guys, it's Margaritaville, the islands. And it just gives you some idea of how cool this place is. We will go in. We will check it out. And the islands is just really cool. Everything you could imagine. No passports required. Valet, coffee shop, bars. And the islands is adjacent. It's basically hooked up to it. So all of this is right there out your front door. Guys, we are walking over now to Margaritaville Hotel. And we are on the island, and Margaritaville is right in the midst of the island.
There's a fire starting in my heart, beating the feet of it, just bringing me out the dark.
guys, we are in Margaritaville, the island in Pigeon Forge. And I'm just giving you an inside look of the lobby. Look at the fireplace. Over here is the coffee shop. And then all your rooms are here, your elevator, your bathroom. So it kind of gives you an idea of just what the lobby is looking like. Here, guys, this is their gift shop here, which is like totally awesome.
So I've never seen this before. I've been there.
Chill. This is the restaurant. This is the restaurant. Look at the plate, guys. Check out the plate. You can eat up there. That's the roof right there. You have the chill bar over here. During the day, it's pretty intense, guys. I'll just say that it's pretty intense. Pigeon Forge, it's neat. The features of this hotel are different than the one in Gatlinburg. I wouldn't say better. There's just different things in each one of them. So I honestly, if I had to flip a quarter, I'm gonna call it even, because you have the island here, but then in Gatlinburg, you have all of Gatlinburg. And so the rooms are almost identical. They're both, when you're paying that much money, $200, $300 a night, you're getting what you're paying for. And so I hope this has helped you out and just gave you some insights to your vacation destiny. Peace.